Anyone who uses opioids is at risk of an accidental overdose. Opioids are a class of drugs that include prescription pain relievers, such as oxycodone, hydrocodone, morphine, and codeine, as well as drugs like heroin and fentanyl. Accidental overdose can happen when someone mixes opioids with alcohol or other drugs, or misuses prescription opioids. Signs of opioid overdose are slow or no breathing, pale, clammy skin, or unresponsiveness. If you think someone is overdosing, it's important to act quickly to save their life. Step 1. Check for responsiveness. Shout their name or pinch their earlobe. Give a sternum rub, make a fist, and rake your knuckles hard up and down the front of the person's breastbone. Check for slow or no breathing. If you need to leave the person for any reason, put them into the recovery position. Step 2. Call 911 immediately and follow the instructions of the dispatcher. Step 3. Administer naloxone. Naloxone is a medication designed to rapidly reverse an opioid overdose. Naloxone can be administered through the nose or by injection. It is important to follow the instructions for the specific formulation of naloxone that you have. Make sure you understand how to use the medication when you obtain it. Step 4. Provide rescue breathing or CPR. 1. Place the person on their back. 2. Tilt their chin up to open the airway. 3. Plug their nose with one hand and give 2 even, regular-sized breaths. Blow enough air into their lungs to make their chest rise. 4. Repeat. Give 1 breath every 5 seconds. Step 5. Provide aftercare. Stay with the person until help arrives. Do not allow them to take more opioids or eat or drink anything. Naloxone effects are temporary, so always call 911 and seek emergency medical assistance in the event of a suspected overdose. For more information about preventing, recognizing, and responding to an opioid overdose, visit vdh.virginia.gov.